Kung ano ang sanga, siya rin ang bunga. Ang family tree ng ating bisita, puro lang naman artista. Siya ang anak ni Ricky Belmonte at Rosemary Sonora, kuya ni Cheryl Cruz, pinsan ni na Sunshine at Geneva Cruz. Aba, di pa dyan nagtatapos dahil tita niya lang naman si Susan Roses at tito niya ang nag-iisang Fernando Poe Jr. Bata pa lang, namulat na sa harap ng kamera. Kaya ang pag-acting at pagiging charming, it runs in their blood din. Excited na ba kayong muli siyang makita? Renzo Cruz sa Kada Umaga.
Mga Kada Lots, welcome the one and only Renzo Cruz!
Hi, how are you?
Good morning and welcome to Kada Umaga.
Good morning, everyone.
How are you? Naku, ang aking mga
good morning, Pia. Good morning, mga... Kada Umaga.
Daming kalat na mga friends ko eh. Kagagaling lang dito. How are you, Renzo?
I'm okay.
Yes, how is the family?
Oh, they're all doing good.
When was the last time you guys all got together, nag-reunion? At sino-sinong kasama?
Lahat ng mga Cruz family, most of the time naman, pagka may free time kami, we meet up. We call each other up.
Oo.
Siyempre, nagre-reunion.
Oo. Sinong pinaka-close sa inyong pamilya? Napakadami kasi nila. Ayan, take a good look at their sanga-sangang family tree. Of course, Renzo is the older brother of Cheryl Cruz.
Yes.
And then, pinsan ninyo si Geneva.
Pinsan ko si Sunshine, first cousin ko si Sunshine. Mm-hmm. Si Rojun, si Raver, first cousin ko.
Grabe.
Tapos noon, si Uncle Pip, the third uncle ko.
Okay.
Si of Donna, course, si
Donna, meron pong
Geneva,
Donna.
Si mga second cousin ko sila.
Second cousin.
Tapos siya, Cheryl. She's
okay,
my sister.
Your sister.
Yes.
And then, of course, your parents are also
Ricky Belmonte and Rosemary Sonora during the 60s.
Uh-huh.
They were the love team.
Yes.
Love team sila.
The love team to beat. tita mo si Tita Susan Roses.
Yes.
And of course,
uncle ko si Fernando po, si Uncle Ronnie.
Yes. Grabe, anong feeling ng ganung klase yung pamilya mo na everybody is talented, everybody is famous at kilala?
Well, when I was young, it was just typical for me because I see them all the time.
Oh,
but when people see them, it's so different. Parang sumisigaw. Sabi ko, bakit kaya sumisigaw eh? Nakikita ko lang to sa upuan, nakahiga lang, kumakain lang kami.
Oo. Tapos, kamusta mga family reunions ninyo? Lagi bang meron mga, para bang pamilya rin ng mga normal people like us na kapag meron mga bata, Sundays, merong lunch, tapos pinag-perform yung mga little
yes,
ones.
Yes, may mga ganun. Pero right now, everyone is so busy.
Oo.
All my cousins, Raver, sila Rojun, sila Sunshine.
Sinong pinag-perform nyo before?
Sila lahat.
Sila
mas maliliit sila. Pinagsasayaw namin dati lahat yun.
Talaga?
Yes.
Ang cute! Tapos, pero ngayon, bihira na lang.
Because we have our own families. Eh. So, once in a blue moon, we see each other. But most of the time, because of Facebook, thank God there's Facebook, we communicate.
That's how people get connected these days, eh, no? Was there ever, because you guys are such a showbiz family, meron ba talagang conscious effort to make you guys also enter showbiz industry?
Well,
katulad ikaw, si Cheryl.
Kung nakikita mo yung mga magulang mo na ayun ang trabaho nila, tapos nakikita mo mga kahalubilo nila, puro mga artista rin, syempre, gusto mo rin, di ba?
What was your relationship with Cheryl like? Were you guys very close? Ilang years apart ba kayo?
2 years lang ang ano namin. Yes, 2 years lang.
Oo. So, you must have been very close.
Yes, we're very close.
Growing up?
I mean, like what I said, we're close when we were single.
Oo.
But everyone has their own families.
Oo.
And they're all working.
Oo.
So, Facebook message. Oh, kamusta ka na? Okay lang, kuya. Okay lang.
What were you like when you were still kids? Ikaw ba'y away bate? Ganun?
Ah, yes. Typical lang naman yun.
Kasi 2 year gap lang,
yes,
eh. Di ba? And were you a very strict kuya to her?
No, I wasn't.
Mo kinikilatis yung mga lumiligaw sa kanya, bumibisita, or sumusundo?
I stayed in the States for 6 years, so hindi ko naabutan yung mga nangliligaw sa kanya.
Okay. Oo. Pero eto ha, because all of you, cousins, titos, titas, all in the showbiz industry, usapin sa Hollywood kasi ngayon, yung pagiging nepo baby. Diba? Ito yung mga anak ng mga sikat na artista na nakapasok sa industry ng kanilang mga magulang. Ikaw mo masasabi mong naging madali sa iyo dahil lahat ng kapamilya mo nasa showbiz na?
Or was it
tougher?
Diba?
Parang two sides of the coin, yes. Yan eh. Parang mas madali because everybody's there na. Or medyo mahirap because you have some pretty big shoes to fill.
The stepping stone is there.
Yes.
But you really have to work hard for it.
Pare.
I mean, hindi porket artista yung magulang mo or yung uncle mo sumikat na ayun na rin ang magiging ikaw, di ba?
Oo.
So you really have to work with it. You have to work for it. You have to have patience.
Oo.
Di ba? You have to pray all the time that God gives you opportunities.
Uh-huh. And would they give you pointers and tips?
Ayan ang marami.
Sinong madalas magdispensa ng mga...
Well, when my mama inday, si Susan Roses was alive.
Yeah.
When I ask her, how do you do this, mama inday? Sinasabi niya sa akin, it's all in the eyes. It's all in the eyes, mm-hmm. Di ba? Tapos doon...
Ang acting.
Okay. It's all in the eyes.
Yes.
Tapos doon, may Uncle Ronnie naman, si FPJ, modulation ng voice.
Oh, oo nga naman.
If you're galit,
yeah.
if you're happy,
uh-oh.
Or if you're, di ba? Everything is in the modulation of the voice.
That's so cool.
You don't use your natural speaking voice.
Mm-mm. Merong pang... May showbiz voice, kumbaga.
Yes, meron talaga.
And to you guys, who were more or less each other's peer, di ba? More or less the same age kayo, was there a lot of competition?
No, there's never competition with
talaga?
The Cruz family, no? We try to lift each other up.
Mm.
Yeah, we're proud of all the accomplishments that are... making right now. All my cousins are doing good and I'm so happy for them.
Yes. Totoo bang ayaw ni Tita Susan na mag-showbiz ka? Is that true? Tumatakas ka daw just to make it to your projects and appointments.
Well, syempre ikaw, when my auntie wanted me to finish finish college. I'm an undergrad.
Mm.
So, she wanted me to finish something because para may fallback ba. But syempre,
sure.
yung passion mo kasi when you see them doing this, di ba? Tapos doon, they're so good at it.
Uh-huh.
So, syempre, you want to be like them.
Mm-hmm. So, alin dun sa mga talents na ibinigay sa iyo ng pamilya mo, yung talagang hinahasa mo? At sinong tumutulong sa iyo to do that? Like, is it acting or singing?
Well, I'm more on the on the acting side.
Mm-mm.
If I'm singing, I sing in the CR or there's karaoke, that's when I sing.
Oo.
Most of my cousins on the cruise side, they're all in bands.
Okay.
And all the big hotels, they're show band. But for me, it's not my cup of tea. the singing.
Yung singing.
It's more on acting.
Talagang acting.
Yes, I love to act. That's my passion.
Oo. But you also stayed away from showbiz for a while.
Yes.
Anong pinagkaabalahan mo nun, Renzo, when you were away?
Well, me and my wife, we have a farm in Lanao del Norte, that's in Mindanao.
Mm-hmm, yes.
We have a mango farm there, and we have a prawn farm. So that's what we're doing.
Aha. Uh-huh. Ayan! Mango farm.
Yes.
Nice. Ito ba yung ine-export ninyo?
It's only local.
Local. Oo.
It's doing good.
For sure. Lahat naman yata nang tumutubo sa Mindanao eh. Maganda.
Ayun ang hindi masarap. Alam ng mga taga-NC, ng Tagaluzon.
Aha.
Mas magandang lupa sa Mindanao.
Yes. Oo. Bigyan mo naman kami ng mga insider chika tungkol sa mga family members. Like, what is something that we don't really know about, let's say, FPJ?
Si Uncle Rani.
Well, ako may natutunan ako sa kanya eh. Kasi mahilig yata magkamay si FPJ. So ang sinasabi niya, if you're going to eat seafood with your hands, tapos syempre yung kamay ninyo pagkatapos nun malansa, hugasan daw ang kamay ninyo with a kutsara.
Ah, yes.
Para the kutsara will absorb the odor of the malansang seafood. Kasi mahilig yata siya kumain ng crabs.
I love to eat.
Or shrimp, yung mga ganun. At mahilig siya magkamay. So, yun yung naturo niya. Nothing to do with show business, but that's something that I learned.
His favorite recipe when he makes it is the gambas.
Yun!
Yes, but he loves steak.
Oo, mahilig kumain.
Mahilig siyang kumain.
Oh, ano pa yung pwede mo i-contribute?
Contribute?
Mga little known facts about your very famous family members.
He's the nicest person who I ever met. Mm-hmm. This Uncle Rani. Kung ano man ang nakikita niya sa TV, sa movies, kung ano man ang naririnig niyo, ayun ang totoo.
Mm-hmm.
Sobrang bait FPJ talaga. Ayun ang napakabait na tao.
How about your Tita Susan?
Oh, I miss her so much. She was the matriarch of our family. So it was so hard for everyone when she left us.
Mm-hmm. And because FPJ was a good eater, was she a good cook?
That's one thing that my auntie is not. She's not a good cook.
Okay.
She told me that your Uncle Rani didn't get me to cook for him.
Uh-oh.
Diba? He got me as a partner. If I want to cook something, I pick up the phone and order.
At least that. Magaling umorder.
Oh, yes.
Diba? Gets the job done. Diba? How about your parents?
Oh, well.
What are your fondest memories of your parents?
My mom is 74 years old right now. She's living a retired life in Washington State in Bellingham. So maybe next year I'll be visiting her.
Mm-hmm.
My dad died at the age of 54. Mm-hmm. He was so young, so mm-hmm. I miss him.
Mm-hmm. What are the things that you like doing with them or used to like doing with them?
All of us, we love to eat.
Yun naman talaga yung masarap na ano eh. Na ano, na reunion.
Yes.
Pag sinabi mo reunion, kainan lang yan eh.
Yes, kainan lang.
How do you guys deal with ano? Kasi dahil showbiz kayo, hindi maiwasan meron mga bad chismis or bad intrigas about family. These are, yeah, they're showbiz personalities, but they're your family.
Ang sinasabi nga, good or bad publicity is still publicity.
Ayun! Kaganda 25, this is Pia Guanyumago. For more Kada Umaga updates, please click the subscribe button and follow us on Net25 social media pages at Net25 TV and at Net25 Entertainment Facebook page. See you guys! Bye!